सर ओके सर, एज यू कैन सी दैट आई हैव टेकन वन बॉक्स ऑफ टपरवेयर एंड आई एम गोइंग टू परफॉर्म द एक्सपेरिमेंट ऑफ 3-2-1 प्रिंसिपल इन दिस. सो वन लेट जस्ट वेट. फर्स्ट आई एम डूइंग एट विच इज़ एट द बॉटम मोस्ट. सो आई विल लाइन द 3 पिन विच यू कैन सो 1, 2, and 3. So there are 2 pins at the bottom. So you can constrain it and 3-2-1. So by this there are 2 types of first one is this plus sign, subtract sign, plus sign, subtract sign, plus minus. So there are total 6, and this is a clock. As you can see that it is first one is clockwise direction and second one is anti-clockwise direction. And there is of x, y and z axis. Okay. So there are 6 plus 6. So total 12 are there. My aim is to eliminate all the additional forces L and R. So I have prepared one chart of degree of freedom. This is a cubic figure as you can show, and this is a symmetric diagram. As you can see that I have x, y, and z is there. So subtract direction is there. So in this total 12 are there. Three bolts and nuts. First, we have to fix at the bottom of the. We eliminate 5 degree of freedom in this box. As you can see that we are eliminating x axis in clockwise and anti-clockwise, in clockwise and anti-clockwise. So four, and one in. Z axis subtract in downward direction. So we eliminate this. Okay. So by using 3 degree of freedom, we eliminate 5 degree of. By using 3 pins, we can bolts or pins or nodes, we can eliminate 5 degree of freedom. In this cubic. So now this is the first one, and now on explaining the second one, which is perpendicular to this plane. And I am doing the sideward planes. So I am doing the. As you can see, sir, this is perpendicular to the plane. I have done the 2 pins or nuts, which will eliminate 3 degree of freedom in this box. Okay, 3 degree of freedom is eliminated. Now how 3 degree is eliminated? So by using the pin. Sideward 2 pins, we eliminate clockwise, first clockwise and anti-clockwise direction, and this x minus direction. Okay, so we eliminate 1, 2, and 3. Okay, so by using two pins, we eliminate three degree of freedom. So we have total 8 degree of freedom now. Okay, now one pin is left, which we'll draw. This is a 3 pin, this is 2 pin, and it is 1 pin. It is perpendicular to this plane. So I will draw one plane. One pin will eliminate 1 degree of freedom. As you show in the diagram, that 1 degree is freedom is y axis, subtract sign is eliminated in this from the figure you can see. Okay, so now we have eliminated 9 degree of freedom out of 12. So only 3 degree of freedom left, which is only positive direction length of all 3 axis. So as you can see that our aim is to achieve the 3 degree of freedom out of 12 degree. So we are eliminated 9 degree. So here we can see that that the final aim is obtained is x positive, z positive, x positive, and this positive axis. Okay, sir. Thank you.